on Bounce, a local nonprofit group, is hosting a fundraiser to raise money for a charity. Both groups want to put books in the hands of at-risk youth, which is a great idea. Matthew Collins, the director of marketing for Guys and Ties, and Gabby Hubert with the Promising Pages charity are both here to talk about the big event. It's called Where the Wild Things Are. Now, thank you both for coming on the show tonight.
Pleased to be here. Thank you.
All right, Matthew, first tell us why Guys with Ties started helping local charities here.
Sure. Well, we wanted to be able to find ways to bring together the local charities in Charlotte with the local businesses and local young professionals. So be able to bring everyone together.
That was a good tie-in, right?
Exactly. Uh-huh. It's not just about a necktie.
Right, I hear you. Now, why did you guys select Promising Pages as your fundraiser for this year? So you basically rotate every year and choose a different charity.
Yeah, well, we hold 4 events per year. And so we do it for different charities for each event.
Okay.
But for this event, this Saturday, we chose Promising Pages because just of what they're doing to help our community. I mean, there's 60,000 kids in our community in the greater Charlotte area that can really benefit by having more books in their lives and having that enrichment to be able to cut down on their chances of dropping out of school when they're older. So it was kind of a no-brainer for us to choose that.
Reading is it. We all know that.
Absolutely.
Right? All right. Gabby, tell us about the need at Promising Pages.
The money that we get from this event is going to go towards, well, every $10, which is, each ticket is $20, so for every ticket sold, that's going to be magic book party programming for 2 kids in the area, and that means that they're going to get 8 visits from our mascot, Irma the Bookworma, by the end of the year, they're going to have 25 different books to bring home. Our programs have been demonstrably effective. 70% of kids that get the full programming report that they read for pleasure every night.
That's great. Any other ways that you guys use the donations besides that as well?
Mainly that. Yeah, we do a few other programs. Mm-hmm. Like we bring books to kids at Crisis Assistance Ministry.
Right.
And read with them while they're waiting with their families.
All right, let's talk about the fundraiser this weekend. What do you have planned?
Okay. Well, if you go get your tickets at guyswithtiescharlotte.com, mm-hmm. $20, that'll get you a free beverage, discounts on subsequent beverages. There will be live music. There will be food courtesy of the Vita Vita. So I'm personally looking forward to that.
Who should come? If you're thinking about coming to this event, why should you come and who should come?
Everybody should come.
Oh, it's for a great cause, definitely. And there's going to be a silent auction. We have lots of items that we're really excited about for that.
Any items you want to mention to draw some people in? Got anything that stands out right now as far as the silent auction is concerned?
We have floor seats to a Hornets game, I understand.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. And they're supposed to be much better this year, too.
Hopefully. We're hoping.
All right. So that's a reason to go. One of the reasons to go. Now, the Where the Wild Things Are charity event is this Saturday, as we take a look at the info. It's from 1 until 5 p.m. It's at the Sugar Creek Brewing Company, located at 215 Southside Drive in Charlotte. For more information, log on to WBTV.com. Look in the Web Extra section under the Home tab. You have one sentence to draw people in. What would you say, man?
Come out, have fun, support a good cause, help to make our community a better place.
Thank you all for being here. We appreciate it.
Thank you
for having us.
All right, Brigida.
Thank you.